In this video, we will demonstrate how to create a new data set in our group. Let's begin by logging in. Our guru opens with an empty data set editor, which you can use to create a new data set. Let's create a data set where we input age and eye color for 5 respondents. To name our variables, we click on the variable properties icon. We then select Variable properties, and we see a list of variable names. Now we click on variable var1 and change the name to age. We can also change the variable var2 to eye color. Also remember that variable names cannot have blank spaces between them. Now we close the variable properties menu. As we can see, our variable names are shown in the first two columns. We can begin by double-clicking each cell and entering our data. Now that we are done inputting the data, we go to the Save As text box and name our dataset Eye Colors. Then click Save As. Let's close the Dataset tab and open the data section. You can see that our eye color data is saved. You can click on any dataset in the data section to edit it. For example, let's double-click on the dataset we just created. So here we see that the dataset opens up. We can make any changes to this dataset. For example, changing the color green to blue. You can also add new variables or rows. To do this, we also use the variable properties icon. Select Add Variables and say, Add one variable to the end. And to add rows, we select Add Rows. Say we add 3 rows to the end. Now you can see that the columns and rows are added. As before, you can rename the variables and enter your data. We hope that you found this video useful.